I wasn't too fond of how the first map went anyway.
Oh yeah. All right. Okay.
Do all girls simp time. Let's go. I'll just remember never to touch, excuse me, my motherfucking keyboard, or maybe I shouldn't hotkey splits onto, the spacebar like a buffoon. It's kind of funny that this game is a speedrun because you really don't have to pay attention to, like, half the shit going on here. I mean, you do, but, like, for the most part, you don't. We hit the fucking space bar, dude. What the fuck? Ugh. I felt like Space Swim was going pretty well, too, aside from hitting that versus. I gotta stop resetting, man. Literally anything could happen in these runs, too.
Let's go.
Nope.
Yes. All right.
Oh, this minigame. think I had a thought. No, I don't have a thought. Hell yeah. I was gonna use it on myself anyway. I like those small rolls there. Nice. We're on a good pace right now. I was like, oh, she's gonna steal coins from me, and then I realized that Rosalina also had a star, and I'm like, oh, hell yeah. Lots of hidden blocks this this map.
Let's go.
So they'll just compete amongst themselves, which will be nice if Peach stays in that area. Which is what we want. Winner or dinner. Start. I could go for some dinner. Have a nice crab rangoon. Watch this get sucked up into the vortex that is Mother Earth. She deserves that. Nice. Rob that bitch.
Huh?
all according to plan. That wasn't according to plan, but that's okay. Don't roll a 3, please. I think that passes me, so we won't have another duel.
Start.
Not bad.
Start.
They lose at the last minute at this point. Juked.
Finish. Winners.
Or they choose last. I was like, oh my god, she's gonna be like either at it or a space away from the versus space. I'm like, fuck. Okay, this is fine. Don't give me a two lady luck. Oh, you bastard. And we still didn't PB this one. I thought it was pretty good. It'll be under a minute though, so from PB, so that's fine.
Oh.
God, bad menuing, look at me. I don't think I'm gonna reset this run, I just wanna see where it goes. That's right. Winner, baby. Thank you.
Winner!
Excuse me. Hell yeah. Get them extra simp coins. Okay.
Here we go.
No ones, please. Hell yeah.
Start.
Daisy will win for sure. Look at her. I didn't even mean to hit that, but oh well.
Let's go.
Wasted too much time.
Winner! Here we go.
Jeez. Gotta hope Daisy wins. Nice.
Yeah!
yeah, that minigame, you kind of want to stay close between how high everyone else has jumped. So that the vine doesn't continuously go up. You don't want to overdo it. God, Peach passed that versus minigame spot. Didn't even realize I was there. Hopefully Daisy lose or double die. Oh well. Too bad. Let's go. Thank Gaz wasn't Gaz. The man of Gaz, the man of Gaz. King Ramsay. So, I feel like I had to steal that star. Because, what's her name? Daisy would probably steal the coin star from me. So, I had to be safe. No one, please. Just don't hit a one. Fuck! Man, a 1 in 10 chance. What can you do? Snake Eyes. Sucks. You suck. You're no talent. We're still gonna save time on this map, though. As long as nothing else happens. Like, no more Versus, no Bowser. That would just be A-okay. Love a quick mini game.
Here we go.
Okay, I'm like, that might be a Bowser space. I don't know. Nice. Okay, good. A little unfortunate she got the star, but it's okay. It's the last turn.
You got a star.
Okay, not bad, Spaceland. I think we still win. I actually don't know. Nice. Okay, I was like, I don't remember. 34 minutes. Saving 4 minutes there is pretty good. We can keep that momentum going, that'd be awesome. Golly, you know. Didn't mean to pull that up.
Here we go.
Wow, right in her coochie. AI is a little silly on that one. Oh boy, my favorite. Hate that minigame so much. Ugh. What'd you get? Coins.
Here we go.
I still don't understand how some people can play this without the bonus stars on. God, I need to make some clips of that. Of the runs that I'm attempted.
Here we go.
Dude, my throat's fucked up. I don't know what's wrong with it. From me. Oh boy. Boy howdy. I swear to God. Toad could be Marge's long-lost son.
Toadie!
Money belts.
Start.
This is definitely a good take a breather and look at your phone kind of mini game. As long as I don't get a one next turn. Oh boy, what'd she get? Coins! Had a good turn. Wow, received 1,000 coins. Haven't seen that one yet in a run. Literally a best case scenario there. He's gonna eat my coochie. He literally bites the character's coochie. It's not even a joke.
Yes.
Are we gonna talk about that clutch hole in one I just got?
Finish. Winner.
I used to love that mini game on Mario Party 3. So much fun. Like really hoping that wouldn't happen. That's okay. As long as it doesn't happen to me, we're good.
Wow.
Right on the last turn. That's a bummer.
Winner.
Not too bad.
Thank you.
As long as things keep going well, I think we'll at least PB this split. Or this, not split, I'm sorry, this run. The Paths of Peril. Such a perilous path this is. Yeah. Apple was right. Everyone kind of gets it together whenever you, whenever you win.
Finish.
It's funny.
Yes. Winner.
Not Dungeon Dash, thank God. Another item space. This one's quick.
Start. Finish. Got it.
Got item.
Thank you.
Thanks, dude. I don't think I'm gonna hit it this time, but appreciate it. Daisy has the spirit to win. Here's some triple dice, Daisy. And here's two tickets to see the new Batman movie in theaters this Friday. Damn it. They're going so well, too. Couldn't have gone much better, honestly. Couldn't finish my thought there. about to say, holy shit.
You got a star!
She's gonna hit chance time, dude. Yikes. How's my day been? Pretty good. How's yours?
Chance time.
Cool. It's got a little bit of a cough. I don't really know what's up with that. That's all good.
Start.
I just woke up one day and decided that I wanted to. There really wasn't anything that was like, oh shit, like, I really, really, really want to speedrun Mario Party. I was just like, that sounds like fun. It's fun. I'm saying like, yeah, it's kind of fun. I like it.
Let's go!
Right.
Yes.
Agreed.
Here we go.
So I haven't really been talking too much though because of my cough. Usually like I'm alive and full of energy during my stream, but I'm like, ugh. Like that. Make that noise. Yeah, no, I'm really happy that the speedrun has allowed me to kind of like stream a little longer, because I wasn't really doing that a whole lot.
Start. Finish.
A key. I didn't know this minigame was a minute long. Ugh.
Oh.
Good thing she didn't hit chance time, thank god. I shouldn't hit that Bowser space. Oh boy. Is it gonna give me a star? Nice.
You got a star.
If we can hit sub 150. We might have a chance, a chance at a really good time. Excuse me, sorry. We just have to hope for good RNG this last turn. The only thing that's gonna suck is that they're gonna use their pipes and it's gonna take a little bit of time. Nice. Please let this be a mini game I can finish easy. Yeah. Kind of a long one.
Yeah.
split. Nice. Jeez. Wowee, Steph, thank you so much for the 1,000 bits. If we get really lucky, I doubt it, but we could get world record. I'll try not to. Thank you so much. If this board goes extremely well, we could get world record. Right now I'm in like 27th. This is the hardest board and it has booze on it, so we'll see. Thanks. It's right by Versus and a Bowser spot. Ugh.
Let's go!
I'd rather have it early than later. I don't even want that.
You got a star. Let's go. Yes. Here we go.
Thank you. I died for that. No, she's gonna hit the versus, fuck. Ugh.
You gotta stop.
Damn. I just killed it. Killed the world record pace anyway. Gonna hit the verses, dude. Come on. Ugh. I was like, just don't hit it too. It's like, this is the worst. We probably still could have hit world record, but this had to be the worst possible turn ever. We almost were on world record pace, but we had a really bad run this turn. So... kind of, but no. Start. Yeah, I mean, it is what it is, just bad RNG. Like, if we didn't get two versus matches, there might have been a chance that we could have hit world record. But we're still gonna hit pretty high, I think. On the leaderboard. On the leaderboard! Unless both of these turns can go by in like a minute. Followed by like a mini game that I can throw. Nah. Not happening. Let's try to remain hopeful.
You got a star.
You're rich, Yoshi. Yeah, I didn't even realize. I am pretty flush with cash. Yeah, right there was world record 214.27, I think. Some, or 23, something like that. If we didn't have, like, two versus minigames and a Bowser spaceman, dude, that would have been such a sick run. All we gotta do is just get through this this turn as fast as possible. Get a nice PB. It does, yeah. What matters if I lose the map, yes. Nice.
Let's go.
Put a wide Yoshi in your layout. I gotta make room for the Red Bull sponsorship. I think we might get third place. Third or fourth place on the leaderboard. What a great minigame to end on, too. 217.42, baby!